Welling.
Oh, we get control. Learn how to run Mother Base.
Sure.
Ocelot, look at me.
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. You came.
Ah, go for them, you not me. Dick.
That's enough. This base belongs to you now. Make diamond.
Ten. This nine, base to you eight, make seven, dogs the force six, five, like any organization, four, we need good people, three, and we need to make two, good use of their talents. One. What did you say?
Like any organization. 2 + 2 = 5. 2 + 2 = 5.
What?
That won't work on me. I've had drug resistance. And we need to make.
You say something in Japanese.
2 + 2 = 5. That won't work on you.
Okay, we're finished.
Isn't the time. That's enough.
You passed. Get up. I love this game. I can treat my teammates like shit. hold on. Okay, I return. Sorry about that. I need to take this check over to the office in a little. For me and me mama.
Boss.
You didn't do it well enough. Oh wait, I can't. Oh. You passed. With flying colors. I'm like a bully. Hey. Ocelot, just like stop, please. Hold on. I have to actually listen to him talk this time. Alright, let's not fuck around.
We need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you.
After shooting the head 19 times, punching that guy over there, punching that other guy.
Bringing people in. Use
God
this.
Damn.
It's a Fulton recovery device.
Get out of here, please.
When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners.
He says something in Japanese?
And we'll see if we can.
Maybe if we can find a Japanese interpreter, maybe I can hear what he says.
Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want.
My fucking pleasure.
You have a tranquilizer gun, don't
you?
One way of doing it. Now extract. Good.
I feel so bad for this guy.
Extraction arrived.
All right.
You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead.
Oh, fucking Twitch, dude.
Don't make great recruits.
Hold on, let me look over at my stream thingy. Yeah, it looks like it's up.
The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities.
Yeah, I hate to do this to you guys again, but I'm gonna BRB in like 3 minutes. I gotta make a quick walk. I gotta take stuff. All these lols. I'll be back. You guys chat it up. Yeah, that's a chat box now. BRB. Okay. Ah. I think we're good to go. Let's see. Get this here. Cool. Good to go.
See for yourself. Open your iDroid.
Oh.
Select staff management from the mother base menu. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Always good to
select
go.
Weapons, items.
Which Reddit did you find, dude? What? I actually didn't hear him. Waiting around.
Go back to the mother base menu.
Mother base. Mother base. How do I go back?
Select weapons items under the development header.
Weapons items.
That's the R&D
team's development list. See the item called cardboard box?
Didn't
seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The
yes.
Last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team.
Why?
We'll extract a few more people.
Why? Give me
first,
it.
Put the iDroid away. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss.
Ew.
It's the best way to knock out.
We can't develop a cardboard box. That's how pathetic we are. Roast me?
One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, it could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get the boss, best carry them to the chopper. All right. Extract the next staff member.
Huh? What? Oh.
Extract
him. All right.
Use any method you like.
It has a silencer? Does it? No, my gun's got a silencer, yo. The top one's mine, and one on the ground is theirs.
Extraction. Unit function.
Oh. Well, I grabbed one more.
Right. Select weapons items. Now select cardboard box and start developing.
We just have three people who are like, dude, I have a cardboard box from Home Depot just sitting in here.
You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you develop. Think of it as your own
supply drop complete.
Takes over chat. Yeah, what the shit. I'm sure everyone peaced out after I had to go and do my thing. Where is it? Drop it. Oh. What? Did...